The indoor air that you're breathing right now can kill you. Nobody talks about it, you can't see it, but the air in your home is highly contaminated with mold and bacteria. And if you do nothing about it, it'll cause serious damage to your health. You may not think that mold is a problem in your home, but the fact is, by the time you see mold, it's already at concentration levels so high that it's harmful for you and your family's health. The World Health Organization has stated that you share 98% of your living space with mold. Mold can cause a variety of health issues, from an itchy nose, to itchy eyes, to constant coughing, all the way up to things like asthma and worse. Now, you might think that your home is free of mold, but you might want to think again.